Police in Germany say a Syrian national suspected of planning a major terrorist attack has links with ISIL. Police in the state of Saxony say Jabba al-Bakr was detained in a flat in the eastern city of Leipzig in the early hours of Monday. They'd been looking for him since a raid on an apartment in Chemnitz on Saturday.
Vorgehensweise.
The approach and the behavior indicates at the moment an ISIL context, he says. According to our information, al-Bakr was researching on the internet how to make an explosive device. He'd already obtained the basic raw materials for it. We had to assume that the explosive device was possibly in the process of being finished or even was already ready for use.
In form einer Sprengstoffweste kurz vor der Fertigstellung steht oder sogar bereits einsatzbereit ist.
Officers say they found the 22-year-old, who's originally from Damascus, tied up at an address in the Paunsdorf area of the city after a tip-off in the early hours. Members of the Syrian community reportedly turned him in. He's said to have arrived in Germany in early 2015 and was granted asylum in November last year.